What's going on, guys? Back again this week with another new video for the Halo Infinite Weekly Reward. But before we get into that, it looks like there's been an update to those game files, and now we can preview some of the upcoming items that'll be available in some future events. And we're going to start off with these events that all seem to be holiday themed. We'll most likely be getting them this holiday season. Another item that we seem to have in the files that we still don't have a preview for yet is the snowman helmet. Also, I didn't report on this the last 2 weeks, guys, but there seems to have been a release of the upcoming Ultimate Weekly Rewards up until December 13th. They all seem to be re-releases of what we received in Season 1. Also, some of the items that we had in Season 1 will be coming back to the store at discounted prices, including this helmet, an armor effect, as well as a movement effect. All these items will be discounted. The other items that we now have previews of for the upcoming event that is scheduled for January, I think it's the JFO event, Joint Fire Operation most likely, and here are the previews here. And here's this week's weekly ultimate reward. Kind of sucks though that the item that we got is something that I think I already had, so whatever, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, as well as follow me on Facebook Gaming and Twitch. See you next week.